Hello, fellow Jack Black fan club members, and welcome back to another committee meeting where we retail more adventures of Jack Black. Hey Riley, how you doing? What the fuck is this game? It's Jack Black the video game. It's exactly that. I don't know what else to tell you. It's got Jack Black written all over it. Alright.
Mr. Riggs? I just wanted to say thank you,
you have
for
to play, Eddie. I took
all right.
opportunity.
No this problem. Was giving me a lot of trouble yesterday. Let's see if we do any better. We're off to a good start. Before they get any of the roadies get here. Gotta get over there. Take out as many as I can before the roadies turn up.
No problem. I'll throw this butt in your hair and then we'll hear some screams.
There we go, stun them. That's a start. That's a start. Alright, that didn't really stun them for long enough for the people to get here. Maybe I didn't need to go ahead. Oh shit, what am I stuck on? Shit! I thought... Shit. Okay. I swear that's the strategy, but I also swear that that isn't the strategy. Who came up with that idea? It's a shitty idea. Come on, Who is this guy? I still haven't figured it out. It's gonna be annoying because every time I archive these streams on YouTube.
That's what happens when you walk on hot lava. Especially with that much hairspray on.
All the music is always getting picked up from YouTube's copyright system. Especially Ozzy Osbourne's music when we go to the upgrade center. So that's great. So I can definitely recognize who Ozzy Osbourne is, and maybe I should look more carefully when I archive this. And see if I can't determine who it is just by which song has been muted. Or copyright claimed. Ah, shit. Well, never mind, he's dead. Shit. Nope, stay away from these guys. Oh, he's dead. Man, how am I supposed to protect these people?
Well, that's one person we don't have to split our bonuses with.
Can I just... Maybe I could just... Alright, why didn't I just tell them not to follow me? That would probably be smarter. And I'll go ahead, y'all stay here and make sure that guy doesn't die. Yeah, you stay here. I'll do the rest of the level myself, okay?
Oh, there you are. Look, I'm sorry for firing you boys and implying that you had a weight problem.
Oh. You having a conversation with the people back there?
I got everyone slimming, new uniforms.
Well, there's your response.
Suit yourself, okay. But I have to warn you, don't come any farther, or you'll find out why they call it the Screaming Wall.
Just ignore him, boys.
Who am I talking to? Alright, I'm sure I got this alone. I'm sure it's fine.
Hey, you guys are just trying to get out of work.
Get that axe off of me!
Okay. Alright, I found a way to cheese it. Cheese it, boys! The way metal was intended. Cheese it!
Man, I'm awesome!
That's okay, they're not very effective. I mean, these guys don't even seem to care very much. Ow. Oh shit. Dodged one. Look at your tiny hands. My tiny hands. Look at yours. I can tell you haven't done your workout today.
Did you say something about my hat?
Your hat? No. I was talking about your hands. But I can understand where you might get confused. They both start with the same letter, and we know that can be a trouble for metalheads. If you think that's a clever joke, it's not. I'm just calling them dumb.
Let's see how tough you are when you can't cheat and drop mine carts on.
That hurt, but you admired the skill, am I right?
What was he about to say? Drop mine carts? Oh, right, that's right, because of the boss. That's right, I remember that guy. I thought he was a Saints Row character. In retrospect, I just can't stop seeing him as a Saints Row character.
Come back later and check it out when I'm not on a mission.
Really? Why? It'll take 5 seconds. You just look around the place a bit. Alright.
Oh man, I hope it's
this time Switch really got you. Switch. What you talking about? Hi, Am. How you doing? Do I have to go back and get them now? Shit. Come go collect our boys, hold on. Sorry, I just had to check something. We went forward an hour on the top. Oh, you got daylight savings. Oh. Wow. That must be nice. So before you were on at 10:30, 11, now it's midnight. Ah, shit, really?
Ironhead, over here! Right.
I might line back up again when ours finally clocks over. God, I fucking hate daylight savings time. Just messes with everything. And your sleep is on first shift, so you've been getting up at like 7 a.m. Really? So, have you got a new job? No. But you're waking up at 7 a.m.
Okay, you guys want to help out? Alright then, can you do this?
Yes.
Great, now over here. I'll be right back.
I'm helping.
Sure. You sleep just wanders the clock like a drunken homeless man.
Eddie!
Mine's the same. It's like... That's why I have to keep mine in check with alarms as much as I fucking hate it. It's like, I'm unemployed, but I still wake up to alarms
every
day.
Careful with those.
It's like, isn't that the best part about being unemployed is not having to do that? But no, you have to, otherwise you fuck it up.
Got it? Okay, let's head out.
Oh, you're all back. Wow. Alright, we're leaving. I can double team with some roadies.
Can you shake those gulls?
Oh? What?
I don't like this.
This isn't a roadie.
Woo! Sweaty Eddie! We gotta do something to get rid of those gulls.
Alright. Hear that? Interesting.
That was feedback. Very dangerous. Not to be toyed with.
Hello, Mellow. How you doing? What up? Jack Black. He up. Be all the way up here.
Those gulls are gonna burn out.
Huddle up.
Come on, come on, come on.
If you can hear my voice, oh, come here. Right. Yeah.
What's up with you? Oh shit. Oh shit. Is this even helping you guys? I'm sorry if it's not. Oh no, I'm blowing them off the cliff. Hold on, we got this. Yes, thank you. Girls to the rescue. What else is new?
All right, I'm the wiener, you're the bun. Come on over and let's have fun.
Totally.
What the fuck?
Say the word.
Boom! I can do that. I'm a professional. Boom! That's the spot, baby. Nice pop, guys.
Hey.
Boom!
Assholes. Now, I've never been to a concert, but I assume... I assume the birds get along very well with the rest of the assholes.
You thought of everything, didn't you?
Well, I wanted to make sure you got back before your boyfriend got jealous.
Oh, don't say stupid stuff.
Hey, it's pretty clear you love Lars.
Of course I do. He's a great man. An inspirational leader. Selfless. Heroic. Not that hard to look at either. His chest.
Okay. Nothing gets me going harder than when a woman
He's
talks about another man.
Brother to me.
Now you just need to say, now when I'm kissing you, I like to think that you're Lars. Kinky. Are you allowed to watch this?
Would you mind if we went back separately? I just don't think a bunch of gossip would help us right now, okay?
Gotcha.
Gossip? Metal band? Are they all fucking each other anyway? Are you allowed to watch this? I don't know. Are you okay with, like, the delusional beliefs in romance? Are you okay with spreading that misinformation? It's this game's greatest sin. Are you a degenerate? That too. Absolutely. Gonna assume that's a yes to both? In which case, welcome on in. This is where we hang out. I'd say Jack Black is our leader, but pretty sure he's married. Is Jack Black married? Hold on. Yeah, Tanya Hayden. I don't know who Tanya Hayden is, some artist apparently. What is that? It confuses me between where I'm supposed to go and... Wait, is that where I'm supposed to go? That's where I'm supposed to go. Are the lights always had a source? The waymarkers? The waypoint lights? I always thought they were just coming out of the sky. Like, with no source. And if the floodlights are there, maybe I'm not observational. Observative. What? What's the word? I was doing this the other day. And then I finally worked out what the word I was looking for was. And now I've forgotten again. Observe, observant! Yes, haha. Just got it in before I saw your message. Fuck me, I don't know why. Probably because it should be observative. Let me have a take the ant suffix. And you're not observant, clearly. Except I just saw this. Need four more. I'm gonna go find those before we move on. Where? Oh, another one right here. Oops. There's gotta be some in here, right? Wherever this is. Yes. I thought that was gonna start playing The Last of Us with the acoustic guitar. Why is there an acoustic guitar in a game about metal? Even if it's got an amp. Or maybe it isn't, I don't know. Maybe, no, but I don't know. Look, I'm not a guitarist, okay? Also, I'm not smart, okay? That should probably be the first part. Gatekeeper? No, I'm just... There's a difference between gatekeeping and, you know, the things that define a genre. It's not gatekeeping to say a romance movie must have romance in it. It's not gatekeeping to say a Twitch channel should have Quarren on it. That's just fact.
And what have we here?
Is that one? Wait.
No.
Yes. You're right, it's not gatekeeping, it's oppression. It's ensuring society maintains some dignity. Okay, how many of these have I gotten?
No, you'd say thanks if you could.
Was that? How many of those did I? Nope. Damn it. I wish there was a way. Stats? And serpents? Okay, one more. There's one! Caheed and Cambria have a similar sound in their music. I'm not a musician, so I'm not sure what it is either. I don't even know what Caheed and Cambria is. Well, Cambria was a place. Okay, that's 10.
I know you'd say thanks if you could.
Okay. Is it automatic? That's 10. Plus 10%. Oh, is that... Is that it? Was that there before? Establish that you don't know music. Yeah! Yeah, especially not metal. But especially not any kind of music either. we go in there.
Raw Patrol!
We've established that my area of expertise is Scottish Highland metal.
Welcomes you again. Metal noise, blood and fire. Keep the old gal in tune. Something for your drive. Here to make your mark. How about some fighting secrets?
Still haven't got any more of these. I think it's about time we change to that. Let's try it.
Pain comes in many flavors. The more you use it, the better it gets.
Deliver additional melee damage, increases slowly as you kill enemies, and then sinks back over time. Interesting.
Slash and burn.
Very
sharp. These strings come with a free paint job, I should mention. Actually, these are the best strings for combat.
The best moderate increase in guitar attacks combat. Within melee combos.
It's like soloing with a whole backup band.
Solo, awesome reduction in solo cooldown with less guitar heat. Interesting. No, I think
actually these are the best strings. Now that's a guitar fit for the battlefield.
There we go. Have we looked at any paint jobs besides that?
The way Armageddon intended. Maybe it's time. I've got a couple of moves I can show you. Here's a kicky
rock
little
kick
number.
Kick enemies in the mouth.
Ah, fire.
Light dudes on fire. Can we already do that?
It's
Robert
like a
candle, that sounds
fountain
fun.
That kills people.
Well, to ignite a sparking pyrotechnic display to hold enemies aloft. Let's try that one.
Enjoy
if I can remember the combination.
Bastard.
Okay, see you later, Guardian.
Ozzy Osbourne called me a sick bastard. My day is made. This dude sounds like a used car salesman. You mean Ozzy Osbourne? Ozzy Osbourne? So, I wouldn't tell that to the metal community. They'll get a bit, upset, if you were to do that. What's up, guys? The fact that he had a line for every item. This one is best, actually, this one is best. Yeah, I know, that was really cool. There are stages that we built not have amps. Where did we get those from?
Alright, are you people ready?
Why is he a
yeah,
ghost?
For like an hour. How about you?
Why are you a ghost? Does that have something to
totally
do with
ready.
What I'm wearing now? Look at him. Jack Black has never been blacker.
First
and that's
off,
not racist, that's
that
literal.
Tower.
Which one exactly? I don't want to go the wrong one and get impaled.
So I have the Cleveland of Impaler. Okay, well then. Okay. Brutal defeat, no kidding. There goes his leg. Remember that time when Jack Black lost his leg?
Bring on the impalement. First off, we're gonna kill that tower.
Which one exactly? I don't wanna go the wrong way.
How exactly? Too late, 100% race is cancelled. Bullshit. Can I stick right underneath it? Nope! Okay, somehow it makes that shot. To set a command beacon.
Totally ready.
Bring on the impalement.
Sorry, you tab. What was the super racist? Jesus! Not super. Calm down, everybody.
First off, we're gonna kill that tower.
Which one exactly?
I don't wanna go. I unquestioningly believe the first response anyone provides. It was. The best flavor of Hubba Bubba was easily cola. Jesus! Alright, I was supposed to press. Oops. He said Jack Black was black. I said it was the blackest he's ever been. And the goldest.
First off,
and the whitest, to be honest.
Which one exactly? I don't want to go the wrong one and get impaled.
That okay, one. That one.
Right there.
Whoa. Man, how'd you do that?
I have no idea.
I'm not exactly sure.
Move to the spot. Ah!
Let's see some hustle out there.
I've worked with some good roadies in my day, but you guys really know how to make yourselves invisible. They totally can't see you coming.
Ah, oh, they're invisible. Ah, oh, yeah. Okay, now it makes sense.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Bring the house down.
Well, what the fuck? I didn't know you were like this. Like what?
Ah. Correct. Unless, of course, they start mounting those fuckers on the walls. Damn! Well, maybe we can sneak past them. Together.
You know, I used to be pretty stealth back in my day, too.
Oh, yeah?
Why don't you jump up on this stack and see if you still got it?
Oh, nice. Yeah,
see, I still know how to hang in the shadows of the crew.
All right, where to?
That thing looks like it's controlling all the wall-mounted impalers.
Oh, you think so?
Hey, sorry. It's my first time in the Cleave, okay?
Bro, I don't see what you're so worried about.
Great work.
Well, I mean, it's not the strength.
That was awesome.
You've totally got the strength.
Thanks, bro.
Stop.
I got more of a problem with control.
Bring me their head.
Oh.
Yeah.
Strength without control. That is a
Am
problem.
I doing that? Oh, wait.
Whoa!
Oh, I'm doing it. He's gotten bad in his old age.
Okay.
That's true.
Time to take out the next tower.
That is true. Since I hit like 2 years old, this can't be fucked with shit no more. Ow! Shit! 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 Wasn't paying attention. Where'd it come from? Wait, what are these people doing here?
The roadies to advance right now. Everybody else, hang back until they take out the tower.
Hold down the. Oh, you can give individual orders.
It never happened.
Oh, that would have been good to know earlier.
Time to take out the next tower.
What age did y'all give up on your dreams and whatnot?
But I only want the roadies to advance right
Me,
now. Everybody else
I think I started to get a bit tired during my fetal years.
Alright, shut your yapping tube and open up your learning hole.
Look up to the roadies. Then hold down.
Also. Just you guys.
Show's over that way.
Wait, what? No. I did what they said! Oh, I have to keep holding it. Okay. Man, that's awkward.
Ophelia was in charge.
You want to add any more buttons to that sequence?
Okay, time to take out the next tower. But I only want the roadies to advance right now. Everybody else hang back until they take out the tower.
Hey, I thought the roadies weren't invisible when I was protecting them.
You know who to pick.
I'm holding down. I'm pressing three. Hold on, what? What? Oh, wait, I don't have to aim it because it's already got the... Oh, man. This sure is the system. There's got to be an easy way to do that. Micromanaging is like... try to input a frickin'... ultimate move combo in a fighting game, right? Wait.
Whoa. Ready, Eddie. Outstanding actionship, Edward.
Wayne. Other 54 times. Did I reset that? I must have reset that. I feel like you've used that way more than 54 times. You must have been getting close to 69.
Okay, that's the last of them.
Let's hear it for the road crew!
Yeah, let's hear it. Where did they go?
Hey, look at that banner!
I think they know we're coming.
Oh, let's take that down. That would break Lars's heart.
And you're hoping to save that
No. Don't take it down. You go to write teenage before dirtbags.
Why do they think that?
Because my parents fought in the Black Tear Rebellion. It was a long time ago, but now none of them will ever really trust me. No matter how much I do for our cause. Now, I've told you, now you won't trust me either.
I have no idea what the thingy is.
Turn you against me.
Here. My dad gave me this. He said it belonged to my mother. It's the only thing I have of hers. I trust it to you.
No matter what?
I don't think you have. You've been playing better games lately.
What treachery is
this? Nonsense. Catherine alone would have... would have made a few hundred wines.
No one shall kill Lion White this day, but I.
No, don't kill him. I got a much better idea. Give him a haircut. He'll live traumatized for the rest of his life. Oh my god. Damn, I did not think this game could really get so pretty. Well, I don't want you to whine about us using it. I like how you say us. You're the only one who's really taken to that whole feature. I'm glad that I
what hold up? I was waiting
can
for
provide
you.
A function that gives you so much pleasure. I'll have to personally customize and tailor different commands to every individual that comes to my channel. One that they all like.
Dude, you were supposed to set up the stage an hour ago. Lars is really mad.
Uh-oh. Hey, what's the holdup? Lars is really mad at you guys.
You're the only one here most of the time. You gotta entertain myself. Yeah, I know. I'd do that job, but... that'd be a waste. That'd be a waste of my talents!
Bravo, goody! I'm grateful. Putting on a puppet show. Honestly, you people embarrass me. I try to show Emperor Diviculus that we humans aren't all dirty, brutish animals. I show him that we can be refined, we can be beautiful, and that we can be profitable. I do it to protect you people from Diviculus. I am the only thing standing between you and him. And what do you give me in return? Grief.
The time has come for you to shut the hell up, Lion White. You enslaved your own people for profit, stole from us our dignity and our history. The Titans who came before us left a precious gift in our hands, and you exploited it, cheapened it, sold it out for your own commercial gain.
What?
The powerful
Who's
music
buying?
Of the past. You almost made us forget about it. Almost. Today we shall hear it again. The music of a free people. From the singing of our blades through your flesh, to the pounding of our fists into your skull. For the honor of Bladehenge, for the freedom of its people, and for the glory of its metal!
Take control of Lion White. Okay. Do I have to... okay, that's building already. Destroy the gate to gain access to the pleasure tower. Hot.
Oh,
This shit is getting serious, dog. Why did you use wine? I was playing a cutscene. You giving it to this guy for his little moaning about being slaves? Alright, I want stage upgrade level 2.
Okay, seriously, stay put this time, okay?
Interesting. But first, I want more of them. You solos to buff your enemy? Can I? Which solo buffs my army?
I need something to smash.
Might I stand on your shoulders, Edward?
Is that what that is?
How long do you think I should let my hair grow?
Oh yeah, I see that. That's okay, neat. Alright. Everyone. Onwards.
Hey, you busy, Eddie?
Yeah, kinda.
Well, it's just that some of the guys made you something. A little memento from your time in the clean.
Why are you breaking their mirrors? That's bad luck. Unit head splitter. Based on General Wyatt, Lion White's legendary defensive installation in the Cleave of the Impaler, these ranged vehicles are both powerful and versatile. Do they have... they have the harpoon weapons on them. Eddie can aim and fire. Nice. Doing higher than normal damage. Nice.
Oh man, that's so sweet of him.
Just let me know if you want me to add it to the show.
I just didn't know.
Don't get him.
That one.
Just thinking that.
No shit, they're coming. Focus on the tower, I'll do this.
Good job, guys.
Oh, I got my demon powers back. Oh good, I got my death back. Shit. Of course it's you fuckers. It's always you fuckers. Alright, what's this new power I got actually? It was da da da. Okay. Ooh, shit, I gotta go. Someone coming around from behind there? There you! Ah, goddammit! That's such a small area of effect. Good job. Thank you. What's the thingy? It's this one.
Fingers.
Ah! You asshole!
Stealing my shoulder. No matter. After I crush your army, I'll make you my star. Tell me. How was your fall?
Wait.
Tell me after I shove a sharp one up your ass and wave you around like an old flag.
Oh my god, did you hear that? Shove a sharp one up your ass and wave you around like a flag.
Edward, I'd like to address the truth.
That one was for the fans!
Okay, you want me to... what?
Fellow warriors, the world may not remember if we were good...
Is this the time?
Why we fought or why we died.
All that matters is that a few stood against many.
Alright, let's get that
upgrading. Music, while the other just imitated the great music the first side was making.
I did, this game got
that.
That's the most amazing thing I've heard today.
Some of these guys are kind of cute.
I love this game. It really resembles my philosophy on dealing with people of different opinions. Alright, get the fuck off me. Alright, we're holding... Which one's hold? This position? Hold this position, that's fine. I'm not lifting you up! God, everybody! Get your own step ladder! It's always time for a piggyback ride. Apparently. Nothing's more metal than piggybacking the homies. Wait, what can I do with these?
Were you on the gyre?
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, I can fucking... Nice. That's cool.
Teamwork.
Alright, how's that going?
Anytime, Riggs.
Level 3? Okay.
Might I stand on your
I wanna try this.
It's any day in the mines, am I right?
Yeah, get some of those and more of those. Alright. They're gonna rally all the way down there. We're gonna hold this position.
I know you're behind all this, Ape Man. The new Lars, all his new toys. He had a fine life before, you know, but this war is going to get him killed. Do you care about pushing him into an early death? Or has that demon poison already killed your monkey heart?
Monkey? What are you suggesting the evolution of your people is? Alright, are they all done? No, and now they are. Alright, rally. Like, get him! Wait, oh, those are my people. Wait, which mirth booth? Mirth booth? Which meth booth? Don't take down our meth booth! By the way, new Quarren merch in store. Just straight up meth. Oh shit. Hold on. I got these. Stay down! Okay, they're not staying down. Alright, good. Good, good, good. At least I distracted them. Alright. Now... What died? I probably need more of these. Alright, let me get on this. Let's see how this works. Holy shit! Can I just... destroy this myself.
I really like your hair, by the way.
But thank you. Did Suki buy the new stuff yet? I don't think so, no.
Yeah. Anybody got extra bolts? I'm running low.
Alright. Well, that's not too helpful to me, but anyway. Alright. I want half of you to... Is anyone down there? Hold on. Man, I wish there was an easier way to separate the group. Everyone over here. She must be between paychecks. We all know how she can't resist. I think she might be busy at the moment.
Eddie, they're attacking our merch booth.
That's okay, we're right here. Hold on. Let me get these fuckers. Okay, hold on. Actually, that was a bad idea. Don't run into the middle of a group of shotguns. I've had better ideas in the past, I will admit. I wanna try this on them. Wait, not that. Okay, well that doesn't shoot them into the air. Fuck you, buddy.
Edward, I'd like to address the troops.
I don't give a fuck what you'd like. I'm not sure I believe that you've ever had better ideas. I have. There was this one time. They're gonna come from here anyway. Someone, y'all go get that. In the meantime, which one? This one. All right, I'll go deal with that. Y'all go deal with that. And once you're done with that, come over here. Oh, you're done with that. Okay, come over here.
Good thing I was stuck in that area.
Wait. It must be near. Oh shit, they're too far away. Shit. I thought we could do. Man.
You guys are just trying to get out of work.
What if I... Can I do it from...
The light's shining. Find it.
Call that okay, good.
Sleazebag. Cool it.
What's the difference between... 3 and 1? She... Fuck! What are you doing here? Alright, hold on. I want a bunch of these. There we go. Okay, wait, did they claim this? Wait, what? Great merch boost, but it's already... Wait. How do I tell the difference between theirs and mine? Is this... That was strange.
Oh man, not doing so hot.
Ah, shit. No, stop asking! What is this, some kind of kink of yours? Get some help!
Beautiful.
Wait, that's going that way. Did they reclaim that? Oh yeah, I never built anything on it. Okay. Okay, they don't seem to be going after that one. We'll go for that one first.
Dude, I can use your lighter.
Everyone,
my personal honor guard, okay? That's what I was about to say. Where are we going?
Going over there. Yeah. Take that down. I'll check on where they're coming from. There's some of these guys. Which one?
Hey, you can't hit us. You're not our boss.
Stuff in that area.
Cool it. Oh.
Hold on. Did you get it? Alright, come over here.
Go get him!
Oh, actually.
Save our merch, come. Daddy.
Oh.
Hey, which button is which again? Which one's defend? There we go. Alright. I want more of them out as well. When did this turn into a building game? Well, that's the thing, it slowly becomes more and more of an RTS sort of thingy. Except it's very hard to... There's like no micromanagement, so it just comes...
I can shoot better from your shoulders.
You guys are clusterfuck, really? But yeah, yesterday's stream slowly became more and more about this. Over personal combat. Yeah, that's always the complaint I heard about this game. Like, everyone loved this game, but there was a criticism that by the end it became an RTS. I was like, that's interesting, how... But I didn't think it would happen this quickly. Alright, you defend this. Wait, alright. Who's hanging out down there? Everyone up here.
Roger.
I was just thinking that.
You have to watch the stream, man. Yeah. Okay. No, I don't wanna. I want them to stay here. Well, I. Wait, did they take that? What? Fuck! When did they take that? Okay, I see the difference. Ours have red lighting on it. Alright, where are they coming from? Do we have time? Well, they're coming this way and... Oh. Actually, we... Take...
The light's shining. Find it.
No, here. Everyone over here. I get... What do I need? I think I should get some more of these guys out. Back up them. But then... More of them and then more of them. Come on!
Incredible.
make it.
How do you think I'm doing so far? Be honest.
And that's how you craft a plan. I don't care if you'd like to address the troops. Alright, I'm gonna get everyone here.
I can do this.
No, that, and
kill the booth.
Kill the booth. Then I will come over here. I will grab
you. Follow me!
You people. You go up there. Up there. And you
chill for a sec.
Nope, okay, never mind.
Come here!
I can't use them to
right. Annihilate!
No, here. Fuck. That's so awkward. Wait. Some of you... Okay, no, that'll be fine. That'll do. Whatever. Alright.
Alright,
there we go.
Eddie!
Oh shit, this fucker. Got him. Alright. Alright. They're good. Two load. Let's get some more of you out. And more of you out. And I'll leave you there. You there. And I'll go grab the new people. They can help me with the last tower.
Get to the light.
Now the show can really start. So where did Eddie get those wings?
Let's go.
All right, good. Come on. Come on, big boy. Come on. I know where to shove those fists.
I'm the wiener, you're the bun. Come on over and let's have fun.
Okay, come on. Over here. Come on. We're going after this tower. And then that leaves... one. Okay, we pretty much hold the middle ground. That's nice.
Free those fans so they may come to love us.
I managed to call you over as well. Ah, whatever. Alright, where are the enemies coming from? Anywhere? Oh, they're building up a bunch of cars. Interesting. Ah, fuck, they... Okay, they're more accurate than I thought. Alright. Still, they can't summon much anymore. That's a start. Shit. Alright, there we go. They're still not coming. Oh wait, here we go.
Hey, get away from our merchandise!
Fuck! Shit, alright, you start taking the hits, I'll I'll pretend I helped. Good. Can I stun him with this, maybe? Yeah. What? How did I Oh no, it didn't stun them. Owie! He ran me over! I'm calling your insurance! Is there a battle I missed? Where did all my people go? Alright, we got towers. So I need... We just got the one tower, actually. Are you my people? Wanna help me get You're mine. You? What are you doing here?
Kill them all!
Okay. I have no... Okay. Alright. The army's a little more independent than I thought. No wonder they all died. I'm gonna get one of those. Oh, there goes the tower. Ow! I shot backwards! Did you see that? It shot through its fucking backside. Ow. Okay. I can't take on one of those. Oh, never mind. They won anyway. They completely just ignore the enemy. RTS! Troops just do whatever the fuck they want. Hey, I lead by example more than actually leading.
Get back inside right now.
Now we can finally live in peace.
Lion White was only a puppet. He was not our true oppressor. Emperor Deviculus will not let us live in peace. Ever.
We can hide from him.
No. We are done with that. We will keep marching down the Great Highway until we are at Deviculus' doorstep. And then we will truly end this. Once and for all.
Boss, you coming to the after party?
Got some bad news for you, buddy.
The after party is a family-friendly zone. No!
Hi, Eddie!
Did we just build this here? Yeah, right.
I think we shall.
Alright, so that's the Great Highway, so we got this half of the map to go. Interesting. Right, no sense today. Dawdling about.
Ready to hit the road?
The problem is that something already hit it. Lion White's house.
Oh, yeah.
Well, there must be some way around.
That was his house?
We could take that old aqueduct up into the mountains and come down the other side.
Oh, yeah. That road leads all the way back down to the Sea of Black Tears, doesn't it, Ophelia?
Hold on a second. That leads up to Fire Baron country. I ain't going up there.
Oh, those old pyromaniacs are long gone. They left the mountain as soon as General Poodlehair showed up.
Trust me, they'll be back. When we least expect it, they'll sneak up on us from behind.
You got big fingers.
Oh, man.
That's what I took away from that.
That gate looks really strong. It's gonna take forever to break through that.
Dude, how about this? How about you take off your f***ing diaper, lay down your little baby foo-foo, and go do your f***ing job right now?
Dude, not cool. I wear this thing so I don't have to stop the bus to take a leak.
Smart. Capitalism.
Lars, aren't you
Do you work for Amazon?
Luck with this plan?
My little sister, nothing can shake
I thought
my
we just freed ourselves from oppression.
The days ahead hold only the promise.
I didn't know Jeff Bezos was a metal fan. And... Where's the twin boss fight between Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos?
Ridiculous.
Oh, it's you.
Enough.
Be a bit careful, you might pull out those stitches
Sakoria
in your chest.
Why? You disrupt my industry, but I understand. You try to make me look bad so you can strip me of my power. A very commendable sabotage. You destroy my servant's colony, but I do not blame you. It was an abomination which we permitted only to keep the human warlord obedient. But what I cannot comprehend is, why do you live amongst these humans? Your mission was to spy on them, not to join them. I know it was you at the Temple of Ormagoden. I could smell your blood then. Just as I can smell it now. Let us wage war, Sakoria. A terrible and beautiful war. But don't live amongst these dogs for one more day, or we may never get their stench off of you.
These dogs. These are free men and women. And they no longer serve you or anyone else.
Do not dare to speak.
Don't show yourself to
me,
the gimp.
You insect. Who do you think you are?
I am proud to say that these free humans have named me their king.
Well, in that case.
Looks like I just got a promotion.
I had less to worry about than I thought.
My little sister.
Dumbass Nookin.
You must take care of her.
Get him to the bus.
What about the demon gimp guy standing right there? Oh.
Son of a...
You son of a bitch. How dare you walk away with such a... unique gait.
Bus and get out of here. We'll catch up.
Go!
Come on.
Mind the horns when you're getting in. I did not think about the practicality of them. Should we really still be killing those guys? They were about when their general is dead. Are they really? Oops, shit. Oh, I love this song. I don't know if it's cool, but when did I just get stuck on? What? That was awkward. This would be so cool if there was a bit more of a clear path. Oh shit. Not a clear path. I don't know. There was just some less invisible walls over. Sorry, fewer invisible walls. Take that, you crotch goblin. Where am I going? Okay, now I'm confused. This is the path. There we go. Oh, really? That could have been a bit cool.
We made it. We're safe.
What? Did you just watch the same scene we did? The same cutscene, lady?
He can't protect you anymore. No one can.
Lita.
She sold us out. Told them we were coming. Lita, why would I do that? Because of the black water still thick in your veins. You crave it. You'd do anything to get it. Trade anything. Well, don't worry. I'll cut holes in your coffin and bury you so deep the sea's dark fingers will be sure to find you.
Leda, don't make me do this.
Ha! I think the lighting in this game could have used enough editing pass. Yeah, I agree with that.
Will you not let me avenge my brother?
Let you? I'll help you avenge your brother, but first I need to talk to Ophelia. Alone.
Don't, Edward. She'll manipulate you, like she did with Lars.
Unless your game is running, Pete? I mean that too, probably, but the lighting in this game is...
She's gone nuts.
What did he mean?
Well, it's a very double find, to be honest.
To spy on us. Diviculus.
He wasn't talking about me.
Oh, right. Sikoria. So who's that?
I can't tell you.
Can't tell me? What are you hiding from us?
I was trying to protect you.
Protect me? Or protect yourself?
I was doing it for you.
Doing what? Leading us into a trap?
You said you'd trust me.
I did. And in return, you kept secrets from me. And now Lars is dead.
That was his fault.
What do I care if you turn your back on me? Just like the rest of them. You're just like the rest of them. They warned me that something like you might return. They warned me about a lot of things. But I just don't care anymore.
Did she just cry blood?
What happened to Ophelia?
Forget about her.
But what if she goes back
but
to her old
ways? How? She's hot.
If she follows the path of her parents.
She can't. The Black Tears are sealed up forever. Anyway,
oh, I know that, do I?
What she has to do right now is forget all about us and move on.
Why didn't you kill her?
I don't want to talk about it.
What?
Hey, no one's around but me.
Dang it. Oh, you're
trying
okay.
Not to cry about Lars.
Never again.
Whoa.
I'd sooner have scorpions crawl down my cheek than tears.
So are we in a new area? Oh, yeah. Neat.
Might be an awesome album cover, actually.
What?
Nothing.
I don't blame you for loving her. She had a power over men. Not that that's difficult.
Hey, didn't we say we weren't going to talk about this?
The power of long black hair and eyeliner. That power comes at a great cost.
I don't need to worry about these fire barons.
Probably about
do I?
$200.
Mangus, the fire barons are long gone.
But if they ever came back?
We'd be burned alive. Fierce warriors, the fire barons.
Uh-huh.
Oh, whoa. What were we doing that whole time? When was the last time you talked to Suki? A couple of days ago. Sort of. Sent a few snaps back and forth. No!
Eddie!
The punk rock kids!
Mangus, are you on the board?
Too early, man.
Take a look down here. It's later than you think.
Wow, straight into another one? Okay.
Eddie! Who are these guys?
I don't know. I don't know, but we gotta get rid of them so we can secure our fan base.
I think punk rock? Goth rock, maybe? I don't know. Like, I fucking know. Oh, shit! Yeah, goth rock, they don't feel anything, like when you cut off their arms and shit. What? Okay. What's wrong with him? People have been asking that for decades. You're not gonna get an answer today.
What an
Okay, that's the last. Episode.
You might blame it on societal problems, but I don't know about that one.
And the shores from which they drink.
All I know is I have to take care of our fans right now.
Eddie, more Doomy dudes coming up the hill.
Doomy dudes? Oh no. Where from? Out there. Ah, we got a couple minutes.
Let's make some noise.
Get a bunch of these out.
I think their stage is so lame.
My neck's not even sore.
They have a stage?
What
is that? Oh, that comes with them, I suppose. Come out! Stampede! God, you're so jealous of a woman we left behind to die. Almost. Madam, I have to inform you, your insecurity is showing. What the fuck is that Slender Man bullshit back there? Same electric powers I have.
Inky creeps.
You must die. Nice. Did you guys see that?
All right. I think we go aggressive.
Ironhead, over
straight
here.
Down.
Sounds good.
Roger. Gotcha.
We'll do.
Oh shit. Maybe you're not aggressive. Hold on. Let's get. More of them out.
When did I get so awesome?
Okay.
Hey, get away from Eddie!
It's just something's a bit weird about these things, and I don't mean in the intended way. I get the whole zombie, creepy, ghostly paraphernalia, but most of them just standing there without heads and staring at walls. Actually, I guess you can't say they're staring at walls if they don't have heads. What's with them acting as if they're...
They're coming up the hill on the riverside!
Shit.
This is your mark.
Why not?
Right. Hold on. What the fuck? Oh god, now we got the crack addicts.
Super effective.
Alright, let's try one of these, this. There we go. That's... helps. seemingly. You disgusting thing. Go back to Silent Hill where you belong. What we've lost. Another one.
Hey, hell you.
Head down the mountain now, Eddie.
Gather round me, warriors.
Ah, they're still coming. Alright, we're gonna have to.
I need a rest and a tourniquet.
Start fighting closer to that.
Take no prisoners.
You will be remembered.
Shit! I gotta start running into the middle of packs. Alright, well, they're over there.
Hell yeah!
You guys,
Iron
with me.
Head over here.
Dude, right. Got you.
No, not you people.
Got. Destroy!
Oh, man. I can't tell what the range is. It feels like it changes. Okay, does that help at all? No. You guys, the stampede.
Mosh pit. Oh no.
Mosh pit, whatever.
Oh man, no.
Okay, that's not working. All right, hold on. This thingy. This worked well on these pools. I'm a martyr. I died for the cause. In a final act of sacrifice. Vital because, okay, I'm not gonna try that again.
Hey, tell Ophelia she's a traitor, okay?
Why are we still talking about Ophelia? That was 3 months ago. Alright, whoever's still alive. Well, there seems to be a break in the action. We'll run down. Take this.
Eddie! More reckon they dudes coming up the hill!
Up the hill? Is this... Anyway, where else can they come from? Oh, they can come from here. What's down here? Where exactly does this lead? Upgrade that as soon as I can. Alright. Let's get Battle Cry going as well. Oh, this one takes much longer. Alright, good. Upgrade that quickly.
Yes.
I'm still ahead.
What? Okay. Man, that attack is useless.
Haven't done a mosh pit in a while.
You what? You're right. It has been like 5 seconds. Oh, that's so slow there. Are they going straight for the stage?
Let's send the back.
Tell Ophelia she's a traitor.
Stop talking about Ophelia! Ma'am. Ma'am, your insecurity, it's really showing. Yeah, that thing's still alive. That upgrade? Okay, that's upgraded. Nice.
I think a mosh pit really stirred things up.
General purpose ranged
vehicle. You're crossing the river, Eddie! Look!
Eddie! Look!
Oh, sh**.
Oh, it's all we need to do, hold out? Okay.
So be it. Let us not keep death waiting.
Is this another reference?
I told you they'd be
too
back.
Normie. Oh, this is the Barons, I think.
Is this the outfit that murdered the general? Right then. Burn the other guys.
Man, those fire barons are fast.
Please don't tell them all the bad stuff I said, okay?
Come on! We can't let them fight our battle for us.
What the fuck is that thing? Sorry, that again.
Smell that.
Ow. Oh shit. I better go. Oh no, I was gonna pick you up, but never mind. I'm a retreat. Well, all the barons died immediately. Shut up, pedophilia! You people are obsessed. We are literally in the middle of battle. Alright, it's done. Alright, let's get out some of these guys. They will really help right now.
I think the water is calling me back to you.
Let's melt some face. There we go. There we go.
Now you got face all over your shirt.
Typical. Shit. I need more people out. Oh shit.
What you guys do? Where is everybody?
I'm trying to get him out. Hold on. What? Nope, cancel that. Delay that order. Yo! Come back here! Ah, man! Oh, that lightning thingy. Oh, boy! I can destroy this, that would be a start. Yes, come here. Good boy. Are they attacking the stage? Nope, okay. He's got some fire thingies. Why isn't this thing dead yet? Okay, that's good. That'll help. Die. Well, fuck. I need that back. Merch booth, no, don't attack that, I need that. Yo.
That's enough out of you.
And you.
No.
Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Hold on. Let's try and melt some face. Let's try smell some face, yes? Okay, this helps. Shit! Why am I dying? Why am I- what? Oh, those things that shoot hair. What the fuck? My god. More of these out. Oh my god, I can't- You need to die. I need to kill you. Oh my god. Two of them are literally stacked on top of each other.
You don't understand your suffering.
I don't understand your suffering. You see what I'm having to deal with right now? Oh shit. Fuck. And, oh man, they took both the merch boosts. It's just me now. He's just me. Oh my god. Man, these things are long ranged. Do some damage. Holy shit! I spawn and like die immediately. What is this? Man, it's not dying. Heal your stage. Ow! How the fuck do I heal the stage? I haven't been taught that. I can't. You're no match for Ophelia? What? Are these Black Tears people? Haven't done the move in a while. Okay, well. I'm just stuck dying over and over again. And I can't kill any of these people. Oh, now they're dying. What the fuck? I don't know what's going on, but I guess eventually if I just keep throwing myself at things and respawning immediately, something will happen. I can't lift. Whose fucking spell? What are you talking about?
That hurt. You admired the skill, am I right?
Command white battle. Oh, I can get people out again. Well, I got some gunners. Alright, I'll go get you. Can you even lose this segment? I feel like I should've. Why am I dying? Your fans are low. I'm aware, but you know. These things are camped out at the base. Tips go away. You dead? Good. Alright, what's your deal? Impressive, Edward. You think this has been impressive so far? I love a woman with low standards. Brutal victory? People are too nice on me. You're too lenient.
Ophelia.
Now do you see what she's capable of?
She has merchandise.
Do you finally see? The Black Tears are the source of her power.
But the Sea of Black Tears was sealed. Forever.
Where have you guys been? Draviculus opened up the sea right after Linewhite bit it.
We had to keep moving north just to get away from these gloomy mothers.
Diviculus? Why?
To set human against human. To let the uprising destroy itself. Again.
It's time to get out of here.
But where are we gonna run to?
To the Sea of Black Tears.
That's suicide!
Come, we come!
I'm gonna go do a little solo recon. When I find a way to get the bus over the gorge, I'll give you a buzz.
Hey, no rush.
Wait, you wanna stay here where all the things are coming out of the fucking blizzard to kill you? Alright, have fun. I need to go find a way to do more damage. Actually, that's the way I came from. Gravedigger. These slowly drowning Doom initiates are relatively weak on their own, but tend to gather in crowds where they can work together to come. Also, they have a lot of health. Overcome opponents and more easily express their individuality. Mm-hmm. They're upgradable? Helia falls into a Gravedigger's hole and is able to travel beneath the ground. What? Is that a unit I have? What are you talking about? I can't take you seriously with that makeup, especially because of Kung Fu Panda. Oh my god, you're so right. What is that? Is that a side mission? Let's try that. Oh my god, you're so right. What? I'm just cosplaying Kung Fu Panda.
Nice ride.
In Brutal Legend, it's fine.
Carnage.
Oh my god.
I know who you are. You're the guy who thinks he invented cars.
Nah, I just showed people how to put parts together. It's easy.
Oh, yeah. I know. Me and my crew, we done it for years, yeah? Except we make them fast.
Mine's pretty fast.
Yeah? Well, you think you can beat the Squealer here?
Squealer, huh? It's a pretty good name for an old pig. Hey, hey! Let's settle this on the road.
My pleasure.
Okay. Pretty sure I've seen you in, like, Divinity or something. Not Beyond Good and Evil or something. I don't know.
Nice playing right now. You.
Hey! Excuse me. What the fuck?
You'll never watch it!
What? Nice. Excuse me! You rammed the back of me.
I thought you knew this course.
I don't. Well, you never seen Kung Fu Panda drive a motor. Oh, what are they called? A hot rod? God. Where have you been all this time? Yeah, that was happening back in the middle century. Oh shit! Man.
That's my girl.
Alright, well, now I know the track. Oh, can I shoot him? Good job! Thanks!
Get that heap off the road!
No! I will not! This heap belongs in one place and one place only. The road to nowhere. That's because I'm driving it. Okay, now that I know the track, we good. ails ye? There's something in the way of the camera. That's it? Cut. Hey, Redman, how you doing? Welcome on in. Is this the pleasure palace? Oh, it doesn't look nearly as cool now. Damn it! I thought we could, like, take this place. Ambush the enemy and protect your troops. What did I get for... probably just fire thingies, right? Wait, which way's the way out of here? That way. Down. Love the game. This is my first time through it. I'm liking it a lot so far. Has its flaws. It's particularly with the RTS stuff. But otherwise. Yeah. I'm digging it. I dig the style of it. And Jack Black's cool. That's good, you play. You play it a lot. So what do you think of the RTS stuff? You feel like me, there's refinement to be made to that whole system?
Oh shit!
Move! I don't want to make you extinct again. You pass? What was your opinion on it after you passed? As good? What it? As good what? Or it was good? Hey! That's for all the trouble you just fucking caused me. I hate you so much. Never come back. As good gameplay. All parts of it? The combat I don't mind. Little unrefined, but it's not really a problem.
Kind of.
The RTS, I think, is just... the strategy components are just where I think I wish I had more control. That's a bit. I want to go look elsewhere first. It's up here. Yeah. Oop, Shizen. Peep show? May as well. I am a professional peep. What's your favorite troop so far? The shotgunners? Oh, the... yeah, no. The ladies with guns?
Cruising for demons to kill.
Oh, just... oh, that takes me back around. Is there nothing else out there? It's one big... circle. Is there no even Murder Forge? What did you just say? Is this where? What did I just say? Is a swear? I don't know. I don't remember swearing. Big gate on your map, maybe? Big gate. That? No, that's not a motor forge. I'm looking for a... That'll help. Wait, there's one, what, there? Really? I don't remember that. There's those two. There. Oh, really? Okay, I got back. Okay, I do a U-turn. I give way. U-turns give way. Like, you were driving and it sounded like you would normally say it's shit, but you said something else. I have to watch the VOD. Hopefully the audio isn't muted. Probably. Intolerable? Metal? Intolerant? How dare... How dare you? That's so not a stereotype. No? You love this song. This is a good song. Oh shit. Where's the nearest murder forge? I think there's just... Yeah, there's just one down there. Why does this place look so much darker? This didn't look like this before. Oh, winter. Oh, he's winter. Shit. This man, these people have winter like they do in Game of Thrones. It's just nighttime. How do you like this game so far? I really like it. I love the style. I love Jack Black. And the humor's pretty good. The combat itself, while it could use some upgrades, it's pretty good. I think the only thing I think is just that the strategy elements could be reconfigured so you could more easily order things around.
You have interrupted, hey, Borny. The Guardian of Metal's nap. Metal noise, blood and fire.
Now these are a lot bigger than they look.
Oh, so it's currently...
Now there's the real deal.
Climb to the top of the horn. Okay. Oh, do these have any specific effect? Who's this? I don't know.
How about... I've got a couple of moves I can show you. Why not make them come to you?
Pull back while targeting an enemy, yank them towards you. That's okay,
fire! Here's a kicky little number.
But... Are these, like, any of these, like, particularly, like, you know, damage you? Heavy? That's what I want. Mountain man threads. Protect your supple cheek flesh from the cold embrace. Let's change to that. I get the feeling if I didn't have this on, this is what the story would have changed me into automatically.
Maybe it's time you had your axe dip.
Go to the light of the map. Yeah, I know. I don't want to continue right now. I'm trying to
in many flavors.
Find ways to do more damage.
The more you use it, the better it gets.
Yeah, I don't know about that, because there's a lot of breaks in the action because I have to stop and, you know, command troops and stuff like that. So I don't know about that one.
Slash and burn. This one's a troublemaker.
Ooh. Ooh, that one might be good, actually. Ooh, let's go with that one.
You might want to wear rubber gloves for that one.
Nice! I'm Thor!
These strings come with a free paint job, I should mention. The best strings for combat. The best strings. That'll really get their attention.
Major Earthshaker, knockback radius, and damage increase. That would be good.
Actually, these are the best strings for combat. Oh, the ladies love it. It's like soloing with a whole backup band. That'll really get their attention. The best strings for combat. That'll really get their
attention. I think I might go with this one, actually.
When I'm napping.
Do any of these have any effects? go with Ace of Spades just because that's a really good song.
Start. We can buff out the scratches while we're at it.
Shiny.
Shiny? Ooh, can Shiny. I have a look around? Oh, I want to look around. Eh.
That's grim.
It's grim. Oh, I was about to say that one looks good. Does that
oh,
say anything?
I hate oh! puns.
You hate puns? Ace of Hades. Nah.
Majestic.
Okay. No, I think we gotta go with this.
Why have one weapon when you can have two? How about some fighting? Maybe it's time you had. How about some fighting? I've got a couple of moves I can show you. Here's a kicky little number.
Left, right to kick enemies in the mouth. Is that a stun? I feel like that would be a stun.
Why not make them come to you?
Targeting an enemy to yank them towards me.
Ah, fire!
To light dudes on fire. Isn't that already what I've got? Isn't that... Wait. Shock bomb.
Get a little more
no,
bang
shock
from
bomb.
Your light. Why not make them come
Roman
to
candle.
It's like a pretty fountain that kills people.
Oh no, that's left, right, right.
Ah,
left,
fire!
Left, right. Light dudes on fire. I feel like I already... You playing PC? Yeah.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Rock and roll!
Alright. Alright, let's go with stats. Max 80 health. Alright, let's try and find 9 more serpents. And see if that does that automatically. Let's memorize this. Anything below this is 10% max health. What is that thing? Hello? Oh, I remember these were in the intro. My car! I didn't even know. Okay, now my car. Part of it survived. Fuck! You know, I haven't found a single place to find insurance around here. This looks much cooler. Will you be on tomorrow? No, I won't. I do in Australian Eastern time. I do Tuesdays, Thursdays, Fridays. Although Tuesday's a different game. Getting bloody. Ooh! Yeah! I became a fountain! Woo! Alright. Where will we find more bound serpents? Where have I not looked? I looked around here. I feel like I looked up there. Definitely did that. There's one down there that I found. Maybe more down this side. There's the motor forge. Alright, I don't think I've been down here. A red clitty thingy on top of a statue, let me know. Like right there. Did you play online yet? No, I haven't. I'm just going through the story. Alright, that's 8 more I need. There's another one, with the cherry on top. Look what I cooked up for you on stream. It's a nice dragon statue with a cherry on top. And there it goes. I forgot to tell you, it was spicy. Alright, seven more. Stand here. Oop, there's one. Yeah. Good parking job. Where'd my car go? What the? Oh, that turned me around. And is there another one around here by any chance? No. Neato!
Ashes to ashes.
Who just said that? Who are you? That headphones on. Is that a grave for the boss we killed with the minecarts?
You will be missed.
Gotta go, bye. No worries. Thanks for popping in. Hope you enjoyed your time. Have a good rest of the day. And I'll make my way out of this shitty-ass parking lot. See if I ever come here again. What the fuck are these things? I don't know, but I hate them. I don't judge, but I hate those things, so thank you for the follow. Have a good day, Ryan Man. Alright, what's that? Is that number four? That's number five, cool. Five more. That's what I think of you. A hit and a sneeze. That's the name of my metal band. A hit and a sneeze. It's very avant-garde. Avant-garde metal. I'm sure that pisses off a few people, just saying that. It suits you? Yeah? You think? You think I could pull off the hit and the sneeze? I was wondering if it was too simple, if I had to go with vehicular manslaughter and a COVID bit. I thought people wouldn't get it. Well, here's another Motor Forge. You mind?
Yeah, that's better.
Wait, is this a Motor Forge? Wait, this is not a Motor Forge. Yes, it is. I don't actually need you. Over here. Whoa! Shit! 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 Oh shit! I rolled down there. That was a close one. Oh, this is just asking for it though. I'm leaving! Did that? Wait a minute, did the subtitles just say hit by axe? Hit by axe? What the f- The ocean. An axe. These things are synonymous. Damn it, I hate going to the beach. I'm getting hit by the axe all the time.
Let's go blast some demons.
Ooh, this one. And I missed that one. Four more. Okay, that hard art element is back. That disappeared for a while. Just drive through the forest. What is that? Oh, that was one of the things that destroyed the Golden Palace. Do I free those people if I kill it? I love this song. Oh shit. Oh no. I'm in trouble. Wait, what's this new attack I got? Never mind. Oh. You done with me? No, oh, okay. That's the ultimate insult in it. Actually, killing you seems to be boring. Like any good man, without a car, I am nothing.
You deserve some more weapons. What do you say?
Ha! That's a little incel joke. Confirmed? Who is it? Anything up here? Hello, I'm looking for your dragon statues. Your bound serpents, you call them. Yeah, what exactly is it that kills that by spraying blood on them? Am I choking them? Am I literally drowning them in blood? I thought that shadow was blood for a second. In this color scheme, everything looks like blood to me. That tree is blood. The sky is blood. I am blood. My blood is a tree. At this point, my blood is coffee. You don't got any of them bound serpents here?
Nope.
I don't remember this being the title last time we had the stream open. Has it changed? I didn't change it. Yep, that's it! Now that's the one! Nah, that's how we vibe in over here. That's always the vibe. Wait, is that one? Yes, that's one. I'm not much of a headbanger, but I will bang some head. Three more. Alright. Oh. Two more. Come on. Your bondage was making me gag. Ah. Ah, ah. Ha ha! That's what we call a zinger. Don't question it. Don't question it, just go with it. Yes! Don't deny it. Don't deny it, don't question it. Accept your Lord and Savior me into your life. Two more. This probably would have caused to grow on some people in the audience. Is that one? Yes. One more. Good, because all this camera shaking is starting to get to me. I'm trying to make out shit in all these dark colors. There's one! There we go. Let's go. Oh, okay. I'll take this road, actually. It was a shortcut. I knew what I was doing. There we go. What? Oh, you can turbo backwards. That's something I've just learned. Hit by axe! What is... Now, ocean. Ocean man, take me to the land. Let me ask you a question. Alright. Stats. Alright, that gives me the health regenerate. Nice. I wonder if there's a better secondary weapon I can hit for the car. What was that sound effect?
The Guardian of Metal's getting a little bit tired of all this. Metal noise, blood.
Quit your job!
Tell me what you most desire.
Yes! Take care of your car.
Bigger boost this time in between.
For the
awesome
warrior in a
speed.
Hurry. Keeps the elk out of your grill.
Kill.
Why not give
I haven't seen any need for these.
Something to keep you
the secondary weapon.
Something deadly. These really help.
Remounted mine dropper? That's interesting.
These blow out the prettiest blue flames. These
subwoofer.
Speakers really pack a punch.
Side mounted speakers that knock back small infantry. Eh.
These really help with tailgaters.
Oh my, know what that's like. Let's get that.
You as well, this secret of metal.
And it looks much better.
Style is important. Maybe it's time.
I've got a couple of moves.
I didn't unlock anything new, did I?
Why not make them?
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
I want you to go f***ing crazy out there. Do you hear?
No. Apparently not. Hearing is overrated. I want to know how that works. It's nice to have those horns off the car. They really ruined its style. Have this. Okay. All right, next level. My car. Douchebag. No, car, don't mount that wall. Of all the cars I could have gotten, I had to get the horny one.
Kind of.
Aha! A dialogue line. Kind of. Or rather, a useful dialogue line. Kind of. See, city planners make that seem so difficult. You'd raise a bridge in an instant.
You see, Mangus?
Jack Black knows what I'm talking about.
Really understood the value of craftsmanship.
And look, people are using it already.
Aw, that's cooler than mine. Purple and black, what the fuck? Them's my colors. This bitch is dying for copyright infringement. I own those colors.
Hey, look, Eddie. I finally got myself a car. It's got a special seat in the back. Just for you.
Hot.
Oh, Fraser, what have you done?
Well, you know, after you tore out my heart and left me for dead, I'll admit I was a little down. Then I pulled myself together. Started making new friends.
Deviculus is not your friend. Can't you see he's using you as a tool against us?
And I began to use all that stuff you taught me, Eddie. And you know, you taught me so much. You taught me about trust, and loyalty, and betrayal. And you also taught me the power of music. Here's a little song that I've been dying to play for you.
Even her guitar is cooler than mine.
Mangus, back up.
So much for driving to our deaths at the Sea of Black Tears.
No, I can fix this. But it's gonna take about 5,000 cubic buttloads of scaffolding to do it.
What?
Yeah, I know. The only place that has the stuff we need.
Yep.
Is back in Bladehenge. So come on, what are we waiting for?
Oh, I just came from there. Also, we have an 8-ball gear shift. Fuck. Now that's tacky. I did not agree to this. I did not agree to these terms. If you want the gear shift to be styled in anything 8, let it be the 8s of spades.
Terrible things have happened here. It will always be a sad place now.
Just cruising for demons to kill.
Why? It was so golden and everything. It was cool. You ruined that. God, revolutions suck. They ruin everything.
By the blood of Ormagodden.
Kind of crazy weather we're having.
The coil have infested the land.
Guess they moved in while we were hiding out in Death's Clutch.
The
we coil?
Should never have left Bladehenge unprotected.
They wouldn't dare. I mean, really, how long have we been gone?
What the fuck are those things? Why they got fucking cloacas for faces?
Whoa, we've been gone a while. Look, one enemy at a time. Let's take care of Ophelia first, and then we'll come back here and run the ugly kids out of town, okay? We'll have a huge party, I swear, but first we need some scaffolding.
But that's why we came here. Help Lita with the scaffolding. What are we gonna do? Pick it up ourselves?
There's the stuff.
The cubic buttload?
Yeah, more or less.
Well, let's call Manga so we can get out of here.
Exactly what I was thinking.
You think that's gonna be more stable than
okay,
the bridge that she knocked down?
Now, can we please get out of here before someone... notices us?
Everybody in the bus, move!
Deliver the medal. With pleasure. On the left. Oh, look, there's another statue that I missed. What was that jump? You were flying diagonal, mate.
Nice.
There's nothing more metal than diagonality. Diagonally.
Yeah.
Shit. Miss. Ah, didn't miss you. Takes a second to whoosh it. Focus on where you're driving. Shit. Who knew you needed to look ahead when driving? I always thought that was optional. Are you okay? You need a navigator? I say as I do exactly the same thing.
Hey Rick, we're getting killed over here.
No, you're not. They're all behind me. On the other side of that mine. We're good. Don't lie to me. I'm your boss. It's a great crime to lie to your boss. No one would ever do that. I'm one of those. Oh shit. Oh shit. No shit. That was the wrong button. Good. Someone on the other side. Okay, never mind. They were involved in a traffic accident. Accident. Why did you choose to take the long way around? You really do need a navigator. I was joking, but... Is this the new Forza season?
Yeah. First they did Lego, now they're doing Ace of Spades.
Make way!
Now you're doing Sooks. Oh shit. That guy's flying! You mean Hot Wheels? Did they not do Lego as well? Oh, they did do Hot Wheels. Yeah, okay, I think I... Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit, the brakes on that thing. You're okay. Well, that's okay. No, Lego will be the next season, just you wait. Where'd you get all the other materials? You just got fucking scaffolding.
Dude, you know I love
had to work. Oh, I hate having to work to live.
We're trying to surprise Ophelia, remember?
Hey, man, it's okay.
What well, would be surprising would be Duplo. Duplo cars. That were just fucking massive.
What the hell was that?
You don't want to know.
Hi, Eddie.
Bet I probably should. I mean, if I'm gonna go Jurassic Park, then I feel like I need to be forewarned.
Okay, what were those? I got a plan.
Burn him?
No.
Run him over with the bus?
He did get a Lego car for BT.
Poison catnip?
No, I'm
wow,
gonna recruit
you and Dre
them.
Both.
They're gonna join our army.
Tell me you're joking.
What were those? Oh, what was the name of those things? It's like Kinex or something with an X. Something like that. And they had a... They were like metal pieces you could... make into cars and stuff. We would like screw everything would just easily screw into each other.
Dead serious.
So here's the
dead
plan.
Dead serious. I am always dead serious.
We are gonna ensnare the beasts in a ring of fire. Then Lita drops down on the beast from above and rides it into a cage.
Connects?
What cage?
Maybe, yeah.
The one you're gonna build.
How am I supposed to control them?
With your stubborn and forceful personality.
And then what? You'll just sweet-talk them into fighting
and your
for
massive
outside.
Insecurity.
No more questions! I can't tell you the whole plan right now, okay? You might get captured. It's for your own protection. Okay, let's saddle up! Okay, this is the area where we're gonna trap him to make it easier for Lita to pounce.
Did you guys ever have those, like...
Yeah!
Those toys that were like, little beads that you would place into, like, 2D artwork on a... on, like, a grid sort of thing. And then you'd spray it with some sort of...
Let's focus!
Suit yourself.
Some chemical that would stick them together. Ah, sick!
Hey, wake up!
Oh shit. Yep, that's a circle.
Nice ring, Eddie. But there's nothing in it.
You
yes,
sure?
There is.
I swear I got one.
Nope, sorry. Try again.
Lita, can you see any of the monsters from up there?
No, but I think I hear them snoring.
There. Did I not? Oh yeah, I remember those. Your sister had something like that. Yeah, I remember those, like, really well. I always really wanted them when they first came out. But the first people who tried to do it did it with, like, really hazardous chemicals, so they got banned here in Australia. And it took a little while before another...
Where'd all those little monsters go?
They're close, I can feel it.
Let's another, brand
sure pop up.
Went and
That's
did it.
What I'm afraid of.
With non-hazardous chemicals. There.
Oh yeah. Why
oh, that one.
Them. Monsters is I thought we wanted them alive. Idea.
Hey, we do want them. What? I don't know. Well, he's just standing in the fire. It's hardly me burning him. And oh shit.
Not the plan. This is not the plan.
Yeah, shit.
There we go, I got you in a heart.
Jump, Lita, jump!
That worked.
What now?
We do it again!
Nah, shit.
I don't see any more. Maybe they're extinct.
Nah, they're probably just nesting in the jungle nearby. Come on, let's go find one.
I can't believe we're trying to get these creatures mad.
Anyway.
You know, instead of waking these guys up, how about Lita just jumps on them while they're asleep?
We have a plan, man. You must not lose faith in the plan.
Whoa there, Frest. Wait, can you... Wait, did I lose him? Nope, he's coming. Alright, good. He's still tailing me. I'm still being chased down by the horrible creature. Good. They're so fucking fast and accurate. There we go.
Fire in the hole! Jump, Lita, jump!
They give up so easily. Beads that stick together when ironed? No.
That enough?
Almost.
No, these ones had a little spray bottle. Like this water looking substance, but it was not water. That would stick them together. When ironed? That seems dangerous too.
Hey, did I tell you about the Zolia?
Oops.
Yet?
One creature at a time, Baron, let's focus.
Suit yourself.
Hey kids, stop playing with this hot iron. It'll do wonders for your artistic skills.
Me, have you?
No, look, we got them. We got one. Whoa, what happened? I turned around. What the fuck? Man, and people say doing U-turns is annoying. Ah, shit.
So here's the plan.
Ah, shit. I have to start from the beginning.
Are gonna ensnare the beasts in a ring of fire. Then Lita drops down on
I'm
the
pretty
beast
sure the ones we had worked with an iron. Well, maybe. What cage? Maybe they did, but
the one you're gonna build.
How am I supposed to control them?
With your stubborn and forceful personality.
The beads are like the pearl of beads that you iron. I have no idea what those are. Side.
No more questions.
I'm just going to assume that some form of.
I can't tell you the whole plan right now, okay? You
might get winter version of anal beads. Protection. You warm them up first.
Okay, let's settle up!
Kinexus like cars. Yeah. Yeah, Kinexus, yeah. Metal vehicles and stuff.
Okay, this is the area where we're gonna trap them to make it easier for Lita to pounce.
Easy. Right.
Here we go!
I don't have seasonal right, depression.
Go.
I have heated
ooh,
anal
one.
Beads.
Here,
here we go!
Do I do this turn? Okay. That's sort of.
Whoa.
Get in the circle! Why is this thing afraid of fire for...
Not the plan. This is not the plan.
No. If this thing breathes fire, how does it... How do we trap it with fire? Seems like, you know, that's its whole shtick. There we go.
Okay, Lita, bombs away.
It's too far away.
I can't jump that far.
Lazy.
Over here. You see the light?
I see the light. You're just lazy, though.
Very mature.
Not the plan. This is not the plan.
There.
Fire in the hole. Jump, Lita, jump.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So, what name do you Perla. What the fuck is Perla?
Right. Get in there.
Perler.
What now?
We do it again!
Use beads, yeah. Oh yeah, they looked a lot like that. Yeah.
I don't see any more. Maybe they're extinct.
But yeah.
Nah, they're probably just nesting in
we
the
didn't iron
nearby.
Them.
Come on, let's go find one.
can't believe we're trying to get these creatures mad.
Like a nickname? She goes by Shoots McGee.
Oh yeah, waking up sleeping monsters is always a good idea.
She goes by the whitest jalapeno. Okay, that's how you keep them off you. Okay. Wait, what? No, you. We're not done. Playtime's not over. Corin says Suki. I do say Suki. I also have a good nickname for a slut. That's a good one.
Fire in the hole! Jump, leader, jump!
Other people say Suka.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Good, right. Slut.
That enough?
Almost!
I call him Slag. Yeah, it's a... Slag spelled exactly like Quarren, but shorter. Where's the last one? There he is. Hello, buddy. Time to wake up. Oh my god, how does that happen? Come on, kitty. Come on, kitty. It's Alex the lion. There you go.
Fire in the hole! Jump, leader, jump!
That is not a nickname, Quarren. That's meeting with HR. Isn't it lucky I haven't hired anyone in HR?
Alright now, get in there.
Can't have a HR meeting if you don't have HR.
See? I knew they could be real.
No problems.
I wasn't riding them. I was holding
companies hate
my
me
life.
For this one simple trick.
There's no way to really ride these things.
Not true. The Zalia do it all the time.
The who?
The Zalia. These beast companions and protectors.
Well, this just went up in age rating. Imagine all the shit he gets away with. Don't imagine, you'll be here forever.
Yeah, so,
I really like this version of Black Panther.
And I'm here to recruit you for my army.
I think Disney missed an opportunity. That's my new heroine.
We're already an army, and you're not welcome to join it.
All this hate and intolerance. Wouldn't it be better if all the slags of the world just got along?
Stay cool, everybody. Let me think.
Eddie!
I do get along.
No, it's not. It's just an illusion. Confinement is playing tricks on your brain.
Apparently death is just an illusion too.
How are we getting out of here?
As ashes, I think.
Stay cool, everybody. Let me think.
Eddie, the fire is spreading.
No, it's not. It's just an illusion.
Incredible.
Confinement is playing tricks on your brain.
There goes another road.
Eddie, this is not an illusion.
I know, I was just stalling.
We're running out of room.
Shit.
After all the fires I've set in my life, don't you think it's kind of...
That face paint is doing something unspeakable to your mind? Poor, yeah, do we call that...
How are we getting out of here?
As ashes.
We call that getting turned on.
Stay cool, everybody. Let me think.
Eddie, the fire is spreading.
No, it's not. It's just an illusion. Confinement is playing tricks on your brain.
There goes another road.
She's unspeakable.
This is not an illusion.
Nah, not here. Stalling. Slags of the world unite. You all get horny together.
After all the fires I've set in my life, don't you think it's kind of ironic that here we are, about to burn to death?
Am I the only one trying to stay positive here? I think that's important.
Oh, the relic razor. That's a thing. Well, shit.
I know, I'm working on it.
Oh, here. I really thought it would... Since this is a music-based game, I really thought... that would have something to do with the drum kit.
Silly bee. Oh, group horny? Yeah. Anyone want to make a horny pact? Drums aren't music, didn't you know that? You're right, that's just noise.
You?
No, that ain't me.
That ain't me.
That's my dad.
Eddie, that's a famous warrior of our time, not yours. He was the leader of the Black Tear Rebellion. His name was Ragnarok.
He fought alongside the Zalia. He gave us the skills to defend ourselves.
Give us your music hot takes.
Last rose.
Yeah,
hot takes,
he gave
huh?
me something too. I found this in his attic after he died. Apparently there's a lot about my dad I don't know. But it seems one thing I do know is that he somehow
Ed Sheeran sucks.
Once fought at your side when your land was in
Ed Sheeran can't sing.
So I ask you, will you fight at our side now?
If you will still have us in your army, son of Ragnarok.
So the evil demon guy, Deviculus, is gonna raise Lars from the dead as an enemy or something, right? Cold. I play drums. Oh yeah. Hot music take. Whatever Suki does. Whatever that is. Alright. That is. I need food. Ugh.
Thank you for
being with me on this adventure. Through the annals of music history. Like that one time. Jack Black had a kitty. And that one time Jack Black was in the snow and just kept dying over and over again because I didn't know how to play the game. I mean, Jack Black didn't know how to play the game. Good times. We raid. I really want to go to the get something to eat. Alright. Man, you wanted to play the drums at one point, but no way your parents would let that happen. Really? That's a shame. What did they want you to play? What you should have done is found some way to make that really annoying. They want you to play the violin? Okay, play the violin at 3 in the morning. You can get an electric kit and use headphones. You can get the Band Hero version. It's just the 4 plastic colored rings. I'm sure that will work. You actually played the violin? Yeah, I had a feeling. The moment someone says something like, my parents wouldn't let me play this particular instrument, it's because, you know, the parents wanted them to play, you know, the piano or the violin or something traditional to the culture or... Yeah. Yeah, anyway. That will do. That will do. Y'all have a fun time out there. Be sure to have sweet dreams of Jack Black tonight. Yeah, right. Bye-bye.